Hey guys, Fulton here. And today, there's actually a problem about my Mac. You see, it's actually kind of nice and clean, because I washed it. But here's actually one problem. Oh, in today's update, I got a controller for my Nintendo. Alright, here's the problem. It actually boots up. Here's my wallpaper. And all of a sudden, it logs me out. And also, shows me a black screen. And I always say, find my widgets, keep closed. And then, I always get, your MacBook has shut down the wrong way. It has like, is shutting down and the software has crashed. And here's another problem. The right button, it's broken. And here is this. It's actually kind of loose. And I can't put it back in. And right now, I'm using my iPad to vlog. But all of a sudden, the screen isn't responding. I can't even tap anything. So, I went to Apple Store. And they said that they will repair an iPad and Mac for this Friday at 5:15 p.m. I'll now switch the screen to my thing. Let's go. I just realized that my mic was actually bad on screen sharing. I am not gonna use that ever again. Lol. Anyways, that's it for you guys. And for our next update, there's a new game. And it's actually called this. And it's a street racing. It is not a Reactive Core game, it is not Nexus Core. And the game is called Split Second. Again, not a core game. And I actually stole it from Steam. And I don't know what's the company name because I don't even care about it. So, copyright intended. Anyways, for this update, if they say about my if they say about it's time to move on about this, or if they can't fix it, then I have a backup in case of this MacBook that's not getting repaired. Then I can go on Best Buy, I think, and get it. As you see, this is my old Mac. I had it, but then all of a sudden, the disk drive won't read. And then the memory is corrupted, and I can't use it anymore. So, memories, I guess. So, that's it, guys. Peace out.